In Athens during the Peloponnesian War, Cleon, a charismatic orator, mastered demagoguery to rise in power. He swayed public opinion with passionate speeches, manipulating sentiments and advocating aggressive military strategies. While facing accusations of exploiting democracy, Cleon navigated political challenges, illustrating the complexities of charismatic leadership and its impact on democratic systems.